Happy Friday! This week's elevated frozen pizza is a mushroom and shallot pizza. It takes a little extra work because you do have to cook down the mushroom, shallots, and garlic, but it's not too long and it's totally worth it. Top your frozen pizza with the mushroom mixture, maybe a little bit of parmesan cheese, and bake. Hope you enjoy. Bon appétit!